Hello everyone, I am Nishita. I hope you all are doing well. And in today's video, we're going to talk about the French Lieutenant's Women and the Contemporary Society. So without delay, we'll get into the video. I'll begin the video with a brief introduction to the author, the story, the characters and the theme. And then I'll move on with discussing few of novel situations which are similar to the contemporary society. Author of this novel is John Fowles. He was an English novelist, essayist and playwright. He was born in England and he attended Oxford University. So he is known by many for his narrative techniques and his investigation of existential themes. And his masterworks include The Collector, The Magus and this novel, The French Lieutenant's Women. Fowles' literary works are often characterized by their unconventional narrative structures and exploration of complex philosophical and psychological themes. Throughout his illustrious career, Fowles was widely acclaimed for his contributions to the world of literature. And his lasting impact on the contemporary literature is seen till this day, because his works continue to captivate readers around the world. So if I had to summarize this whole novel, then I would say the novel is situated in the Victorian era of the 1860s, and it chronicles the tale of Charles Smithson, a prosperous young gentleman who is engaged to be married to Ernestina Freeman. But Charles becomes enamored with Sarah Woodruff, a cryptic woman who is reputedly abandoned by her French lover, the lieutenant. Despite the social stigma attached to Sarah Woodruff, Charles becomes progressively attracted to Sarah, and their relationship intensifies. That's the short summary of the novel. The objective behind the composition of this literary work was to challenge the conventions of the traditional Victorian novel and to explore the role of the individual in the society. So the novel subverts traditional narrative structures and challenges the reader's assumptions about characters and their motivation in a very unique way. So coming to characters, the novel features several characters, but the two main characters are Sarah Woodruff and Charles Smithson. So coming to Sarah Woodruff, she is also known as Tragedy or the French Lieutenant's Women. So Sarah Woodruff is a complex and tragic character who is defined by her past experiences and societal expectations. She is an independent woman who refuses to conform to societal norms while also struggling with vulnerability and the haunting experiences of the past. The other main character is Charles Smithson. So the character Charles Smithson grapples with a difficult decision, that is whether to follow his heart's desire for Sarah or remain loyal to the strict norms of Victorian England. This inner struggle or dilemma is a common theme in literature and it resonates with many readers. And other characters in the novel include Ernestina Freeman, Sam Farrow, Mrs. Pulteney, Dr. Grogan, Mr. Freeman, Mrs. Tranter, and Mary. Into the themes of the novel, the French Lieutenant's Women explores themes of love, gender roles and social class in Victorian England. There are some major themes in the novel. The first one is love and relationships. So novel depicts different forms of love and relationships, including those that are accepted by the society and those that are considered to be scandalous. For example, Ernestina and Charles' relationship is considered to be accepted by the society, but Sarah and Charles' relationship is considered to be scandalous. And the second theme is gender roles. The novel explores the role of women in Victorian England and the way they are expected to conform to particular standards and expectations of the society. third theme is social class. The novel examines the Victorian England social class system and its impact on people's lives. And the fourth theme is freedom and individuality. So we can find the theme of individuality and freedom as the characters struggle to find their own identity and break free from social constraints. And the fifth theme is history and nostalgia. So novel is set in 1860s but was written in 1960s. It reflects author's nostalgia for the Victorian era. Though The French Lieutenant Women is set in Victorian England, and though its themes were explored over a century ago, they still continue to be relevant in contemporary society. So I chose some examples to show how situations and themes in novel can be related to the contemporary situations. The first one is social stigmas. In contemporary society, individuals still face social stigma and ostracism due to their past or identity, similar to Sarah Butter. For example, people who have been previously imprisoned or individuals from marginalized communities or those who identify themselves as LGBTQ still face the discrimination and social exclusion in many parts of the world. The second one is navigating social norms. The French Lieutenant Women provides a nuanced exploration of human nature and the challenges of navigating societal norms and personal desires, which can be related to contemporary situations. For instance, individuals hailing from conservative backgrounds may encounter difficulties in harmonizing their personal aspirations with the expectations of their respective families and communities. And the third similar situation is women's empowerment. Sarah Woodruff's yearning for independence and her rejection to conform to societal expectations can be correlated to modern discussions concerning women's liberation. Women still encounter gender-based discrimination and are still struggling to achieve equal rights and opportunities in different parts of the world. And the fourth similar situation is personal freedom. The novel's examination of the notion of personal liberty is applicable to contemporary debates regarding individualism and personal choice or preference. So the characters in the novel struggle to establish their own desires and identities against the rigid standards of Victorian society. So this is a struggle that remains relevant in today's modern world too. So by the end, I could say that The French Lieutenant Women explores the intricate nature of human behavior in a way that is both sophisticated and nuanced. The French Lieutenant Women is a must read for anyone who is interested in exploring these themes in greater detail. Okay guys, I'll end this video by mentioning one of my favorite lines from the novel. It goes like this. There is only one good definition of God, the freedom that allows other freedoms to exist. This line also reminds me of a Bible verse from Galatians 5:1. It says, "It is for freedom that Christ has set us free." Thank you guys.